Thank you guys. We are Service of Sun. We'd like to thank Andy. We'd like to thank Christina, Denise, Patrick, everybody involved with Rackham's for putting this shit on. You guys got to see a killer band right before us, by his stripes. You're going to see even better bands after us. We are Service of Sun. This next song is called Desperation. The lead singer, please a beer if anybody wants to get it for me. We'll be right back. please stick around. The best shit's yet to come. And this guy could really use at least a glass of water or something right now. You want to hear me sound like shit, or do you want to hear me sound my best? Which, there's not really a whole lot of difference there, but you know. We're going to kind of go on a little mellower track here. This song's about people who like to take advantage of everybody. They like to live off the land, you know, so to speak, live off the government. This song is called Well Not Fair. This next song was written with a friend of ours and mine, and He can't seem to, apparently he's not here tonight. The song's a lot better with Brian, but it's still cool without him. If you're at home watching this, you're a douchebag. Unless you're from Wisconsin, because tonight I'm drinking Wisconsin Bleed, motherfuckers. No. Thank you, brother. This next song is our brand newest one. We played it a few times now. Probably a lot of you here haven't heard it. Oh, look, Christina got a shirt. Yeah! Thus you can quit throwing the guilt trip on us. We love you, Christina. You got your shirt. Oh, guess what? Guilt trip don't work on you. You don't have boobs, and you're not nearly as cute as she is. I didn't say you weren't cute. You're just not as cute as Christina.
Not cute as her.
This next song is called Steal Your Crown. thank you guys. We fucking love you. We got a couple more songs for you. I gotta get to the big gun now on the bass. Sheldon, you owe me a pair of pants for what he said on my lap, by the way. All right, this song here. I don't think we've practiced this one in a while, but that's what makes shit good. This is one of my personal favorites. We've just kind of been working on new shit, so we put some stuff to the side. The song I wrote a long, long time ago, like 20 years ago, I wrote the lyrics. And it took a long time to get this song to where I wanted it. And with these guys, I was able to get it right where it should be. This song is called Sundown. Love you guys. We are so glad you guys all come out. You're sticking around, you're hanging out for us. Don't forget leaving, eating, and of course, Straight Line Sticks. That's why all you motherfuckers are here. Once again, anybody back home? Anybody in Wisconsin watching? I'm drinking perfectly tonight. And all these motherfuckers are here drinking good too. This is Rackin' Billiards, Cape Coral, Florida. Y'all know how to party. We got two or three more songs for you. This is another new issue, and this song is called Thin Disguise. on the guitar, Mr. Curtis Waldy. Motherfuckers, give it up, come on. On the drums, we got Mike Moore, a.k.a. Rusty Shackleford. My name is Lanny Shermer. We got time yet for one more, boys, or what?
Yes, one more.
All right, we got one more for you. This is my personal favorite. I know I said Sundown was one of my personal favorites. This song goes back about 6 years. I wrote it about an ex-fiance. And the anger in it just makes it so cool that it'll never get old playing it. This song is called Break a Man. Motherfuckers in Wisconsin, you know who I'm talking about. We'll be right back. All right, we thank you guys. We fucking love you. We love everybody watching at home. Patrick, Christina, Denise, Andy. We fucking love you, brother. Steve, John Sheldon, every motherfucker that makes this shit go at Rackham. You guys see these guys, thank them. Give them a round of applause, give them a hug, whatever. We love you, we're Service the Sun. Stick around for Leaving Eden. And of course, Straight Line Stitch, we love you! Yeah!
Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Service the Sun. All right, we're going to get Leaving Eden on stage, and then Straight Line Stitch will close it out. So you guys get a drink, you know, hang out. Give us a minute. We'll turn this over. Won't take but a second. And many thanks to Bias Stripes that opened the show, but they got to go home early because one of the fellas has to be in by a certain time. We won't say who because he can beat me up, so, or he can try. Anyhow, hang on. We can just turn it over. Also, if you guys want to buy a ticket to win that Straight Line Stitch autographed guitar hanging up there on the moose, you can come see me and I'll sell you a ticket, and then you can win it. No old bars, bitches. And once again, I'd like to thank Vigilante Metalworks for supporting this show. Again, if you guys need any welding, and I know you do, and you don't know where to go because a lot of welders suck ass, you go see Vigilante Metalworks, my buddy Bonner. He's fucking awesome. So if you need to remember that, or you can't remember, you can look us up, and I'll tell you who it is because the guy can do some fucking shit. Vigilante Metalworks for all your welding needs. And Gearhead Tattoo also sponsored this show. So, although Kelly couldn't be with us, I'm sure he wants you all to go kiss each other and hug each other and buy some peanut butter and say hi to your dog. Nobody listens to me, ever.
Civilized barcode print ID. Oh yeah. 1756, Florida, how you doing? And the rest of the world, because we're streaming live on Soundcheck. Yes. So, hey, New England, good to see you all, too, man. We'll be back soon. What do we got here?
We got that hurry vocal, young lady.
Check.
Check your vocal.
Check, 1, 2, test.
Good.
Test, 1, 2. Rock 'em!
Yeah.
Back in that bass whenever you're ready. Ty, do you want to reach up there and touch that, turn that off? Bottom button. You're tall, you can do that shit. Cuts though! Live rock in the cape. Okay, I'm going to turn this fucking projector so they can get the visuals. And nice visuals. Bam! That's not it. That calculator thing is okay, let's try that bass.
Yeah, they're working on it, all right?
Oh, okay, sorry.
No worries, okay. It's cool.
Up to the stage, got this next band coming in. This is Leaving Eden, so enjoy yourself.
Yeah! Come on out front. Don't be shy. Fill it in.